I'm Max.
I'm an undercover cop
working a kidnapping case.
A baby panda was stolen, and they're using a dog show as a front for animal smuggling.
Why are there dogs in this meeting?
That's what partners are for.
What is happening in this town?
Let's take these smugglers down.
Viva Las Vegas.
I give props to hip-hop, so hip-hop hooray.
Viva Las Vegas.
Hey.
Oh. Stop, Max, stop it. What kind of dog likes hip-hop?
Now, they're at the world's most exclusive dog show.
You're here. Bow to the king.
You were kidding me, right?
And Max.
Are we in the right place? I could have swore we were backstage at a Cirque du Soleil.
What?
He's on a mission.
Wait, you're a cop?
I'm working undercover.
What if you actually won the whole show?
Nope.
Hey, you do remember I bite, right?
This spring.
All right, coach, what's our first move?
I shall turn you into the show dog.
Huh? Oh, boy.
With a little bonding.
3, 2.
You waited for me to get back here for that, didn't you?
And some help from friends.
I'm deputizing both of you.
Yes, sir.
I accept, but I get to be the bad cop.
They just might.
Ah, hang on, kid, I'm coming.
Solve the case.
You are different from other show dogs.
Max is a partner, so has a partner.
From the director of Beverly Hills Chihuahua, The Smurfs, and Scooby-Doo.
A team of crime fighters.
With license to bite.
I got my shades on, I come rocking Barbados on.
Felipe, what are you doing?
Who says police work and pampering can't go paw on paw?
Show Dogs.
What's that?
Bikini wax?
It's payback time.
Wait.
What?
The pain passes, but the beauty, she remains. Ooh, life is a-